days of the Funkopus, the concept of specially designed astronauts capable of funkotizing galaxies was first laid on Manchild, but was later repossessed and placed among the secrets of the pyramids until a more positive attitude towards this most sacred phenomenon alone the Funk could be acquired. There in these terrestrial projects, it would wait along with its co-inhabitants of kings and pharaohs, like sleeping beauties, for the kiss that would release them to mother form in the image of the chosen one, Dr. Funkenstein. And funk is its own reward. May I frighten you?
And pharaohs, like sleeping beauties, for the kiss
that would release them to multiply in the image of the chosen one, Dr. Funkenstein. And funk is its own reward. They are frightening you.